Are you ready? Judges? Technical? Time. Hello, judges. I'm Mike. Today is the second day of competition and we will continue our trip back to ancient Greece. The Parthenon will accompany us. Let me start with my first pattern and my first free pull. Excuse me, technical. For my first pattern, I use a single dose espresso. So judges, the Parthenon is the most famous temple of Greece. It was dedicated to goddess Athena, who was the patron of Athens. This beautiful temple was completed during the Great Paraphernia, the greatest religious festival of Athens. The architecture of Parthenon is also legendary, especially the entasis of columns. The entasis refers to the slight curve in the center of the columns that makes them look straight from distance. Now it's time to create this pattern. My first Parthenon is ready. Please enjoy. And please give me some minutes to finish the second one. And my second pattern is ready. Please enjoy. Now, we are moving back to ancient Olympic flame. Please enjoy my second pattern. Excuse me, technical. For my second pattern, I use again a single dose espresso. So judges, Olympic Games were the most famous game back to ancient Greece. A fire was kept burning throughout the celebration in honor to goddess Hestia. Olympic flame is what connects the ancient world with our modern world. It was made honor, judges, that this ancient flame kept burning. So now, it's time for my second report. Please enjoy my first pattern. Please enjoy. And please give me some minutes to finish the second one. And my second Olympic flame is ready. Please enjoy. Now we are moving on the last photo, macchiato. Excuse me, technical. For my macchiato, I use of course a single dose espresso. So back in time of gods, judges, young Hermes stole cows from Apollo. Then Hermes killed one of these cows and used it with a tortoise shell to create this beautiful ear in order to ask Apollo to forgive him. Apollo was furious, but after hearing the sound of this ear, his anger faded. Now it's time to create this pattern. My first layer is ready. Please enjoy, lady. And please give me some minutes to finish the last one. And my second layer is ready. Please enjoy. Thank you very much. So judges, today we finished the second day of competition. I hope you enjoyed my presentation as much as I did. Time.